Hi guys, welcome to part 217 of Grand Theft Auto 6 with Robert. So today in this part we will be doing the Toyota Celica GT4 ST 205 1998. So yeah. So yes, so we have 6 colors: silver metallic, super white 2, black, super red 4, blue maker metallic, and light green metallic. So yeah, it is for the BD compared to the SS, which is super strut. No, it's not the F. It's for the BD actually. Shit. There we go. In 5 years we can put 6. We have customizable transmission. I think this was the last year of the E4.
Yep.
1090 because it's four-wheel drive. Well, 06 now, the 09 now. 06W and 09. We'll see if we have 205. We'll do that. .45, not a great record, no, but actually will be actually on top 10, I believe. Whoa, 5th place, just relegated, I don't know what happened. Now the last place is RX7 GTX. Seventh, the 4097, the Super Legacy, to win on GT. And oh my god, sixth place is just 5 behind. 5 points behind. Hyundai Genesis, called 3.8 track 2013. Oh my god. The leader still PM the Seiko 1991. Alright guys, so after that, I'll be making one more video, and then I'm going back. Alright guys, thank you for watching, and see you next part of Let's Play Fantasy Ball 6.